I am Camille Thomas. I am here in Berlin in the Meistersaal to record my new album. I am so excited about this project and looking forward to presenting it to you because it's a very special one. It's all based on Chopin. Special stories that connect Stradivarius I have the honor to play. This year it's loaned by the Nippon Music Foundation. It's a Feuermann Stradivarius made in 1730, and this instrument was played by a friend of Chopin called Auguste Franchomme. Chopin composed his sonata for Franchomme. Franchomme arranged many pieces of Chopin for cello and piano, and he also arranged Chopin repertoire for four cellos. He was also himself a composer. He wrote some duos. He wrote some things that were also recording, like the Air Varié Russe for cello and string quartet. He wrote some etudes, some caprices. So Franchomme and Chopin were two great friends, two composers that shared the same love for the music. It's a little story. When Chopin died, he was in a salon on the Place Vendôme. The Salon Chopin, it's also the property of the house of Chaumet, and you can still visit this salon. He was on his dying bed and he asked his friend Franchomme, who was there with him, to play for him the second movement and third movement of his cello sonata. So this cello was probably one of the last things he heard before dying. I was so excited about all these things that I discovered that I decided to record a trilogy. The first one is dedicated to the original chamber music of Chopin. You will hear the trio, you will hear the sonata, you will hear two pieces that he composed for cello and piano. It's Introduction à une Polonaise Brillante and Variation on Robert le Diable. So the second CD will be dedicated to arrangements. It's another aspect of Chopin. You will discover Chopin's most famous piano music transposed for cello and piano. So my dear friend and pianist Julien Brocal is basically playing the left hand of the piano and I am playing the melody. In the third CD, you will hear Franchomme and Chopin, but without piano. So I will call it, I call it Franchomme Legacy. You hear pieces composed by Franchomme and some transcription that Franchomme made of Chopin music for four cellists. I'm so lucky that I had the chance to record with amazing players. for the cello quartet. I still can't believe the luck I have. I played with my two teachers, Franz Helmersson and Wolfgang Emanuel Schmidt. I own them so much, and to play today with them is like one of the most beautiful gifts life could have ever give me. And I wanted to have four generations of cellists, as this CD is a big cello feast. So I asked a younger cellist, a wonderful Korean cellist, Yemin Hang, the future. He's only 16. He's amazingly gifted. I'm also extremely happy to have with me the Gropius Quartet. The Gropius Quartet is a quartet built of two couples. This is maybe a secret, but now I tell everything. And that's why also you feel incredible chemistry in this quartet. So the cellist is my teacher, Wolfgang Emanuel Schmidt. His wife, Indira Kaur, is first and second violin. They are exchanging with Friedemann Eichhorn. And his wife is also an amazing viola player, Alexia Eichhorn. And the pianist with whom I record all the arrangement is one of my best friends, Julien Brocal. He plays Chopin like nobody else. And he has an incredible humility to accept this project, to not play the full part of the solo piano pieces, but to give me the melody. And actually the part he has to play is like the most important. I know that as a cellist, the bass and the impulsion you give to the melody is what makes the melody alive. It's the food of the singer. So yeah, I'm just thankful for all these incredible players that are with me on this album.